You know, everybody knows by now why I'm here. Everybody knows that Bam Bam Bigelow turned all those other managers down. And you know, because he knows that the Slickster is the greatest manager in professional wrestling today. He knows of my financial status. He knows of my mental abilities. And that's why at this time, I'm going to introduce my latest and my greatest acquisition, Bam Bam, and he's mine, mine, all mine. Yeah.
Where is he? Bam Bam, Bigelow. That's not, that's Humperdinck. What's he doing out here? What is Oliver Humperdinck doing out here?
Wait a minute, brother, what you doing out here, dude?
I'm here to introduce Bam Bam Bigelow.
What?
Wait a minute. That isn't the intelligence reports that I got.
Take a look at that. That is an impressive
Bam Bam is making his
monster. Entry.
Perhaps he can tell us what is happening.
Bam.
What's happening, my man? What's happening, my man? Give me five, baby. Give me five, baby. Blood?
Let me tell you something, man. You are not my manager. Would never be my manager if you were the last slimeball on the face of the earth, man!
What are you talking about, baby? We got it all figured out. What's the deal?
You and your commie friend better get out of my face now!
Who you think you are, you ugly American? I can take you anytime, any place!
Oh, yeah?
Yeah!
How about now?
Oh, my goodness!
Here's my manager! Here's my manager, Oliver Humperdinck!
Ladies and gentlemen!